What animals need oiling? Mice, because they squeak. I wanted to buy Christmas ornaments, Rudolph and Blitzen, but they were too dear. Didn't work. What English playwright is scared of Christmas? Noel Coward. taste better. My favourite Christmas music is always sung by Elvis Presley. What did Adam say to his wife the day before Christmas? It's Christmas Eve. It's Christmas time in Russia, Moscow to be precise, and a married couple are walking hand in hand. I'm okay. They're walking hand in hand through the Red Square. They start to feel some precipitation. And the wife says, Ah, I think it's starting to rain. And the husband says, no, it's starting to snow. No, it's rain. No, it's snow. They argue back and forth like this for several minutes. When they see the local military officer, Comrade Rudolph, walking toward them, the husband says, ah, look, there's my famous Russian friend, Comrade Rudolph. He'll settle this argument. And he calls out, Comrade Rudolph, is it raining or snowing? And Comrade Rudolph shouts back, rain. And the wife says, see, Rudolph the Red knows reindeer. Happy Christmas.